you're doing is you're looking at line of sight of the robot. So basically it means you're eyeing on the robot. Typically, we like to operate from a controller where you can look non-line of sight. We may operate in a battlefield environment